And you're familiar with Princess Latifa? Is it Dubai or Saudi Arabia? She escaped. I think you know her mother, Queen Latifa. No, I'm joking. But there's been a number of these women, Saudi Arabia, Dubai, and she said, I don't know how I'll feel just waking up in the morning and thinking I can do whatever I want today. Mm-hmm. And I read that and thought, that's really what it's all about, isn't it?
Right.
Just doing what you want today. It's something that so many women in the world, not just Muslim women, I think it's a problem in almost every country. Mm-hmm. But, you know, size does matter.
Right.
And...
Well, and the inability to just, speak, right? And that's what the blasphemy and the death penalty for blasphemy and the criminalization for blasphemy, what it's doing. That's what it really is.
Tell us about that. What does that mean, blasphemy?
Well, blasphemy law is, it's interpreted different ways in different countries, but it's essentially a prohibition to criticize religion sometimes it's just if they feel as if there's something that you're saying that goes against
religion. It's part of Sharia law.
It's part of the legal system, secular legal system of many countries as well.
Right. Well, they're married, aren't they?
I mean,
the religious law and the...
In many ways,
right.
They're infused,
the concept of separation of church and state does not exist in many Muslim countries.
In many Muslim countries, it doesn't. And there's sometimes just an infusion of a little bit of Islam here and then not in other places. But what it ends up doing is creating this climate where, you know, I mean, it's not just people like me who are ex-Muslims and talking about, you know, who have left and who are talking about religion, but it's artists.
It's free speech.
When he's writing, right? It's human rights activists of every single stripe that's being affected. It's science educators and scientists in general who are being affected by this. So it's a broad, you know, it's this thing that's hanging over society that's preventing progress in every way.
Okay.